The world's largest open-source blockchain initiative continues to grow. The Enterprise Ethereum Alliance, EEA, now is home for 150 organizations, recently adding 34 new members. Besides the Scotiabank and Government of Pradesh, among them are Cisco and MasterCard, which are missing in press release document but approved being on the EEA official website, as explained by Andrew Keys of Consensus. As reported by Cointelegraph, they have members from various industries including technology, government, healthcare, and other different fields. The EEA is a non-profit consortium that is focused on the Ethereum blockchain popularization. Most prominent founding members are Intel and JP Morgan Chase.